Didn't we tell you that movie Bajrangi Bhaijaan received a national award in the category of Best Popular Film? Well, the movie Bajrangi Bhaijaan had created waves with its amazing storyline and touched the right chords of the audiences. It kept the box office ringing for quite a long period. And as we know our Bhaijaan, Sab Ki Shaan doesn't take any awards seriously. Instead, he prefers to work more. But when Kabir Khan, the director of the movie, mentioned it to him, he was indeed thrilled to know since it's a national award. Moreover, with so many award functions which look like TV shows, this award definitely gets more relevant and different. Hence, Bhaijaan was happy and so are his fans, isn't it? But right now, his fans are super thrilled and are waiting for his upcoming movie Sultan, which releases during Eid 2016.